If you forget everything else that has been said, I would suggest you remember this for the future. From now on, everybody stands on his own feet. This, I think, is what Buddhism is about. It's what Christianity is about, what monasticism is about, if you understand it in terms of grace. Conclude on that note. I believe the plan is to have all the questions for this morning's conferences this evening at the panel. So I will disappear from view and we can all have a Coke or something. Thank you very much.